Hey, how's it going, Todd? Thanks for taking the time out of your day to watch this video that I made for you. I'm going to show you in this video exactly how much traffic and how much business your website gets, how much traffic your top competitors get, and exactly what needs to be done to dominate your competitors and corner customers looking for new cars here in San Diego, okay? So as you can see, we're on my business site. My company's Amp Local. We do internet marketing here in San Diego. So you may visit the site to get more information. Please do. But I just want to jump straight into the video. So as we can see, we'll go over to your website here. So here's your website, Wittenleaken here in San Diego. I'm going to go over some relevant information that you may or may not know, so just bear with me, all right? So, as I mentioned to you on the phone, over 90% of the population, whether they need their carpets cleaned, a limousine rental, a new car, a used car, real estate, a new home or an apartment, you name it, I mean, party boat, whatever, they're going to use Google. Google is the most popular and powerful way that people extract information from the internet, and I'm sure you can understand. You can attest to that. You do that yourself. And 96% of them are going to click from the very first page. So whatever keyword search they punch into Google, they're going to click most likely from the first page. Okay. So to find your business, if somebody, if they weren't in the market for Lincoln, in this whole analysis, it's all about targeting the masses. We want to target the masses of people. They don't know if they want a Toyota, they don't know if they want a Honda, a Lexus, or a Lincoln. But you want to attract them to your website, because if they're searching just generally for used cars or a car dealership in San Diego, we want them to hit your website. We want them to buy a Lincoln. We don't want them to buy a Lexus. Okay, so that's the whole point of doing this marketing approach that I'm going to show you through search engine and Google. Okay. So to find your business this way, someone's gonna, if they move to San Diego and they want to get a car, or if they're in the market, they're gonna type in car dealership San Diego or something of that nature. There's many keywords, okay? Car dealerships in San Diego get searched at least 720 times per month. So if you're ranked number one, imagine how much more business you're gonna be getting just from this one keyword. But overall, in general, someone is trying to buy a new or used car in San Diego around 25,000 times per month. So that's huge potential, and our main focus, we could get you ranked at the top of these Google searches for all of these keywords, and you could grow your business out of comprehension. Okay, so this is very important information for you to understand here. All right, so like I was saying, car dealership San Diego, I'm going to use this one keyword. I showed you, there are many keywords to find a car dealership just like yourself here in San Diego. A car dealership gets a nice chunk at 720. Used cars is a little bit more general, but we want to attract them to the car dealership, okay? So car dealership San Diego. So you may know this already. This is your Google Maps, okay? This is showing the new prospect or the consumer that these are the local businesses that are closest to them in the search. So obviously you're not in the top three. So click, and I wanted to scroll and show you where you're at. You're actually at the very bottom of this list. Okay, you're in the maps, which is good, but you're at the very bottom. All right. So imagine if you were up top here, how much business you would be getting. And I'm gonna show you exactly what those numbers look like. And then here's your organic, and obviously we want to get you in the top three of the organic. All right, so I didn't find you. I'm gonna just click to this one. Let me turn on my tool here. All right, okay. So I didn't find you until page six, and you're ranked number 51 for this one keyword. Okay, this is a very popular keyword. It gets searched over 700 times a month. All right, so you're ranked number 51. All right, on page six. So that's telling me that, it seems like your business, from looking at it's really, really just keyed out for Lincolns. So if somebody really wants to buy a Lincoln in San Diego, they're gonna find you, which is great. But you guys are missing tons of people that don't know what they want. Like I already said, I don't want to beat the dead horse. So I found you on page six. for this one keyword. All right. So let me show you what that looks like. So if we got you all the way to page one within if you were number one, okay, you get 35% of the market. So 35% of the clicks go to your website. So if you're number one organically, okay, that's 35%. And if you're number one in the maps, that's around 35%. So you can potentially corner up to 70% of consumers looking for car dealerships in San Diego. Now, this is just one keyword. Please keep in mind, all the other keywords combined can bring you thousands of new consumers to your website. So this is huge. And another thing too is running Google AdWords, which I'm not going to really get into. We can talk about, but that takes up the other 20 to 30%. So I don't know if you guys are investing in that, but we can talk about that later. All right, so that's what the numbers look like. As you can see, if you're ranked number two, it goes down. Number three goes down, and it trickles all the way down. Number 10 is the last spot on page one. If you're on page two, you're almost getting no business because only 4% of people click to page two. All right, and being on page five, these prospects aren't clicking on your website. Okay. So let me show you how much traffic your website's getting versus some of your top competitors. All right, so this is you right here. You're getting around 1,200 or so clicks to your website, right? And usually anywhere between 10 to 20% of those will convert. All right. If they're really set on LinkedIn and you guys are in, you're probably converting a lot more, which is great for you. But that's you're around 1,200 or 1,300 clicks. So the number one ranked person for car dealerships in San Diego, which is Massey Nissan. Let me show you how much business they're getting. They're getting around 23, 24,000 clicks to their website per month. All right, that's huge. Another top competitor, Toyota San Diego. All right, they're getting, around 11, 12, 12,000. So over 10 times as many more clicks to their website. Okay, and for that one keyword, they're ranked number four right here. Okay, so as you can see that there's big jumps, from the rankings. But that's the potential business that you guys can have. You guys can have 10,000 plus clicks to the website, which is literally gonna multiply your business times 10. You get these prospects buying Lincolns instead of Toyotas. All right, so that's the whole point of this, right? So how do we get you there? I showed you all this stuff. How do we get you there? All right, Google has an algorithm. It has 200 determining factors. I'm not going to talk about all 200. I'm going to talk to you about four of the very most important ones. Okay, we nailed these four, and everything else kind of falls into place. All right. So I'm just going to go back to the website. I'm going to talk to you first about being mobile friendly. Okay, because 60 to 80% of people, when they're looking for a product or service on the internet, they're actually going to use their iPhone, Android, or their mobile device. Right. So you got to look good, and Google takes it very serious. So I did a scan with my tool. Your website is mobile friendly, so very good. I just wanted to get that out the way because it is a very vital part of this. All right. So the next thing I want to talk to you about is authoritative content. So when I'm on your home page, do you have authoritative content? Meaning, do you have at least 1,000, 2,000 words of relevant information that has to do with car dealers or car dealerships or used car dealer, pre-owned car dealer, auto sales, car sales. There's so many keywords. I can go in all of them. All of these keywords that we want to rank you for, we want to be mentioning all the top ones on the home page. So on your home page, you do have some content built out, but it looks like it's about 300 words or so. So whoever wrote the site, they did underline, some stuff here. It looks like it's just hyperlinks, but you want to have the keywords in there. You want to be mentioning, car dealers, all the keywords got to be in there. So this thing is all Lincolned out, as I'm going to call it. Okay, which is awesome. You guys are definitely dominating San Diego as a Lincoln dealer. But you're, like I said, you're missing out on all the guys that don't know if they what kind of type of car they want. So if they see your website for number one, they're going to click on it and be like, man, these Lincolns are real nice. Let me go check them out. Right, let me go get a quote on this new Navigator. So that's the whole point, and I'm kind of, I feel like I'm repeating that, but it's very important that you understand that, because that's the whole reason why I'm doing this. So But that's the content is a huge piece of it, you know. So page descriptions, when you name all your pictures on your site, you know, are they named something relevant to the city and the service and the product? So all these things play a key role. So definitely, we would need to build you out some more fresh, unique content with relevant information, saying that you are a car dealer, local car dealer here in San Diego, pretty much. Just more of that unique content. All right. So that's that. Third thing I want to talk to you about, local listings. Okay. So I am a local search engine optimization expert. So the whole point of what I'm showing you is to really, you want to dominate San Diego, right? Locally. So these citations is what gets your business listed in San Diego across many platforms. So people using these citations can actually find you. All right, but most importantly, Google sees that you have invested into your business online and have listed yourself correctly. So some examples of these are Yahoo, Facebook, Bing, Yellow Pages, White Pages, okay? When you do them, you have to have your business name, address, and phone number identical. If not, Google's going to penalize you, okay? As you are getting penalized for some of the more common keyword searches like car dealerships or car dealer auto sales and all that, you're getting penalized for those words. Because you have a 91% error rate, which is very, very, very high. Okay, so it looks like some of these listings, your phone number is varied throughout. You're not listed in some of them. White Pages, the Super Pages, these are great tools that Google's looking at, and they're not taking you as seriously in San Diego because you're not listed. So, you know, so there's more discrepancies pretty much with the phone number. But these are the top 50 in the country, okay? You're not, you've got a bunch you're not listening here. These are the top 50 in the country. They're pretty great for local, but there's actually hundreds and there's actually thousands of these things. And every city and every niche have a specific list of the best local citations to list in, okay? You definitely want to be in the top 50, but you want to be and the best local ones as well. So over time, we want to get you listed in hundreds of these, but definitely get this error rate fixed immediately, because this is what's going to be, this what primarily gets you in the maps. So once we approve those errors, you know, if I scroll, let me turn this thing off real quick. So if I scroll, you know, I showed you at the bottom of this map listing is your local business listing on Google, which is huge because people want to click, you know, 35%. Number one gets all those clicks. We can move you to the top of this search, you know, using those citations. So that's huge. All right. So that's citations. Let me move on to the last one. I like to try to keep these at least under 12, but I'm already over 12. So the last thing I want to talk to you about are backlinks. All right. We also call these influence pages. So say you have a client thoroughly impressed with a new car. Maybe they own a website or have a business or write blogs. So what's going to happen is they'll actually write an article and mention your business on their website. So anyone reading that article or website can click a link and go to your website. Now this is great because now you have a new customer that's, you know, shopping your website for vehicles, but most importantly, Google takes this as a vote. Okay, Google is a huge popularity contest, you know, it's very political. So the more votes you have, the more chances you are of winning. It's like running for president. The more votes you have, the more chance you're going to have to win the presidency. So that's exactly what's going on here. So you're looking at some numbers on the screen. Let me explain these to you. So this 13 referring domains is saying there's 13 websites on the internet right now mentioning you 28 times, okay? And the trust flow of 10 is the quality of these domains. This is what Google's looking at. It wants to see how many domains you got on the internet and what's the quality of them. Are they good quality? Are they the best quality? Or are they, you know, in the middle? So let me show you this chart. This is your trust flow quality meter, okay? So at a 10, you are meeting almost medium quality, not quite there. So you're a little short of medium quality. Okay. So let me tell you what's great about doing business with my company. We actually have unlimited amounts of backlinks for you to link to. So these are very high quality domains. We can write articles and link your business on them. They're all 20 and 25 plus. So eventually, this trust flow, you will see it grow to 20, 25, and even 30 over time. Okay. And every time we add a link, a domain that we link it to, this number will go up and each backlink will go up as well. All right. So just for example, I want to show you one of your top competitors, okay, Toyota San Diego. Now look at the difference. You had 13 websites mentioning you. They have 171, okay, with 869 backlinks, and their trust flow is a lot higher, okay? They're above medium quality. They're not quite at high quality, but they're above medium, okay? So at a 19. So just to give you an example, that's one thing that Google is definitely looking at. This out of all everything I've showed you, this one's probably the very most important, that's going to add real value to your business and to your real estate online, which is your website. Because like I mentioned earlier, this gets you ranked in the top of the organics, and then there they are, number four, with the trust flow 19. But like I said, Amp Local, my company, all of our high quality domains are over 20, so you'll be good. 20 and 25, very high quality. Okay. So, Todd, I appreciate the time you took. I know it ran a little bit long. Thanks for making the time to watch this. I really hope this made sense for you and the business. And I really appreciate you reaching out to me about the game changer. I really hope we can get that hooked up for you. And then, if you guys are considering expanding your sales and increasing the amount of business you guys are getting online, definitely, I'd like you to take a closer look into this video again, and we could sit down and talk about it. But there's a huge potential for the company. I would love to partner with you guys and see your company grow, and just watch massive success happen. So again, I appreciate the time. You guys have a wonderful day, and I'll be in touch. Thanks.